her final moments as Miss Texas USA. She will share a few words with you. Let's hear it for Miss Victoria West. Fantastic. I can't express to you how wonderful it has been to me. The people here in San Antonio have treated me unbelievably. I feel like it's my home away from Corpus Christi. I'd like to say there's a very few people that I must thank. It's not all the people I should thank, but they're the ones that are foremost on my mind. I'd like to thank Craig Henderson for his devoted help all year long as I rang this Miss Gay Texas USA. His phone calls in the middle of the night to resolve certain situations were most helpful. I'd like to thank Mr. Jerry Burr, the president of USA Pageantry Incorporated. He gave me the opportunity to do what I do best. But most of all, I'd like to thank my friends, two of whom were my promoters last year when I was in San Antonio, USA, and went on to win the title of Miss Gay Texas USA. Those two individuals are Rafael Velasco and Oscar Reyna, and I'd like a round of applause for them. My personal friends also are very important to me. Four of them that I'm going to name are not all of the friends that I have, but they're the four that were closest to me over this past year. I'd like to thank very much at this time Anthony and Daryl, who danced for me last year, and were absolutely fabulous at Hanky and Panky. They mean so much to me that you never know. I'd also like to thank Jim, who took me everywhere I needed to go, and I was usually there on time. He's a wonderful person and a wonderful friend. And finally, I'd like to thank my roommate and best friend, Kevin, who did my hair and put up with all my moves as I took out all of my aggressions on him. He put up with me every minute of the way. There are many, many, many more people I could thank. But most of all, I'd like to thank the people of Texas. Texas, I love you so much, and you can only know how much I do. These numbers that I'm about to do for you are numbers you might not have heard before. They're by an artist who is very near and dear to my heart, though it's not somebody you see directly doing every day. That is a little with much love and affection to you, Texas. Goodbye.
Texas, and I came out anymore.
fingers of our back, our lap, and our knee pads.